our way up to Pruitt Loop. We're going to do it counterclockwise. This will maybe...
easy way.
This will maybe make... I'll bet we've done Pruitt Loop in excess of 30 times or more.
20, I'll give it 20.
I mean, Dave and I counted ages ago that we'd done it 9 times already.
Yeah. Well, yeah, you guys have actually done it more than...
We are recording now, and here is the sun coming up over the top of roughly where Pruitt Loop, Pruitt Road is. And here we go, Pruitt Loop Trail. So what did you say? Am I supposed to be walking with traffic or... course it was.
So what?
The ocean isn't the way you want it. As we wind down another Pruitt Loop trip, what would you say, Bill, to this Pruitt Loop?
Well, the surf is still big. You can see it well from here.
The surf?
Yeah.
Yes.
Pruitt Loop, you've got some, all the vistas are incredible, but every time you're looking down on Sand Dollar Beach, the valley here, whatever the valley is.
That's a no-brainer, huh?
It's a no-brainer.